Hello, good morning. Welcome back to the online class. So today we are going to learn change the voice. Okay, let me tell you, voice are of two types, active and passive voice. So here I have given some examples of different tenses. So and these are mix of active and passive voice. So the sentence which are in active, we have to change it in passive, and the sentence which are in passive voice, we have to change it in active voice. So we will use different formulas, okay, according to the tense. So let's get started the video. So our first question is, David broke the mirror. So here David is subject and the mirror is object. So and it is in simple past tense because the main verb broke is in second form. Okay, now subject and object will change their place. So here the mirror is object, it will take the place of subject. The mirror, and we use was and were helping verb in simple past tense. Okay, the mirror is singular, so we will use here was. The mirror was broken by David. The mirror was broken by David. Our next question is, somebody has stolen my umbrella. Somebody has stolen my umbrella. So this is active voice and it is in present perfect tense. Okay, so here somebody is subject and my umbrella is object. So my umbrella will come at the beginning of the sentence in passive voice. My umbrella is singular subject, third person singular, so has will come here. My umbrella has, and been is added in perfect tense. My umbrella has been stolen. It is in third form. My umbrella has been stolen by somebody. Full stop. Our next question is, the plates are being washed by the servants. So it is present continuous tense and the sentence is in passive voice. So we have to change this in active voice. Okay. So the servant is here object and the plates is subject and the verb is washed. Okay. So it is in third form. While changing it into active voice, we have to write this in ing form. Okay, the servants are washed will become washing. The servants are washing the plates. Full stop. Our next question is, the bird has built a nest. So here the bird is subject and nest is object and build is main verb and has is helping verb. So it is in present perfect tense. Okay. So a nest will take place of the subject. A nest has been built by the bird, and full stop. A nest has been built by the bird. So in present perfect tense, both in active and passive voice, the verb should be in third form. Our next question is, Scott wrote this story. So this sentence is simple past tense and it is in active voice. Okay, we have to change this in passive voice. Scott is the name of person, it is subject, this story is object. Okay, here this story will take place of the subject. This story is singular, so helping verb was will come here. This story was, and the verb wrote will become written third form. Okay, this story was written, and the preposition by will come here, Scott. Scott. This story was written by Scott. Our next question is Pratap can lift the box. So here it is simple present tense, okay. And the helping verb can is here. So the formula to form the passive voice is different here. We have to use can plus be, then verb third form. Okay, to form it passive. So the box is object, Pratap is subject. The box will take place of subject. The box can be and lift will become lifted. The box can be lifted by Pratap. Full stop. Okay. Our next question is the mouse was caught by the cat. So it is simple past tense. Okay. This sentence is simple past tense and it is in passive voice. So we have to change this sentence into active voice. So the cat caught C-A-U-G-A-S-T caught the mouse. The cat caught the mouse. So in simple past tense, in active voice, we don't use any helping verb, was or were. Okay, our next question is 50 runs were scored by him. So it is also simple past tense and this sentence is also in passive voice. So we have to change this in active voice. Same like question number 7. Okay, so him will become he. Okay, him will become he. He scored 50 runs. So it is in now active voice. He scored 50 runs. Okay, students, I hope you have understood the explanation of active and passive voice. So students, for today's video lesson, only this much. Thank you. Have a nice day.